No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Okay, on three. One, two, three, a dance battle.
Walk a mile in these stupid times. But they don't wear these where I'm from. I'm not hating, I'm just telling you. I'm trying to let you know what the fool that I've been through. 2 feet in the red dirt, school skirt, sugar cane, bag lane. Free job took years to save, but I got a ticket on that plane. People got a lot to say, but don't know a thing about where I was made or how many floors that I had to scrub just to make it past where I am from.
No money, no fame. 16 in the middle of the lane. No money, no fame. 16 in the middle of the lane. No money, no fame. 16 in the middle of the lane. No
I've been up all night trying to get there rich. I've been
back, man.
Yeah, come on, just... Which way are we getting out?
The green ones!
Well, seeing as Ellie and Luna want to go through the woods for the rest of us, we can go down the road to the cabin, right?
Cool.
Well, let's start it then. Don't lose each other, be careful, and stick together.
So happy just seat of Rome.
I actually can't believe we made it. I've never been so happy in my life.
Question. When do we get out?
Well, I'm not quite sure.
We can't drive back. We're like a van and all our stuff back in the cabin.
And the news van is in the clearing somewhere in the woods.
Great.
Well,
is anyone's phone charged?
Mine's
27. Mine's dead.
I've lost mine.
Mine's fully charged.
Materials.
She's who?
How?
Well, I always bring a power bank with me. You know, just in case you have a new story in that before.
Well, can you go for help?
Are you on it?
Do you know what? I've never been this excited in my life. I just can't wait to go on.
I've got to admit, it's been a crazy journey.
Oh, we'll never forget.
Definitely not.
Right, help's on the way. I also called the news station. They want to talk to you guys about everything that's happened. Only if you're up for it. You don't have to do it if you don't want to.
Do you know what? I think it's good to get our story out there. You know? And it was especially warn those people about staying in the cabin in the woods with the cycle killer on the loose.
Do you think you can actually make it out alive?
Well, yeah, we're out alive.
You little bitch! You think you can manipulate me? You think you share my pain with you? And make me think that you can understand me when you clearly don't? Honestly, you have no audacity to think you can live another day!
No, but you won't.
Ow.
Hit the deck!
Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. Cause two can keep a secret. One of them is dead. Why do you smile like you've been told a secret?